Now it's recording.
You see a red light?
Right at the top, right here?
Yeah.
Is it blinking or solid?
Blinking.
Trying to pair my phone.
Cecil, are you trying to pair with Jeff?
No.
Okay.
So we can keep the group.
I can't hear you, so.
You can't hear me?
Mine's not hooking up to y'all.
I hear you fine. So your volume's turned down too low. Hello, 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 hello.
My light blinking or anything?
Yeah, I mean, I can hear you through my speakers.
You can?
So you should hear me.
Keep talking. Yeah.
Okay, good. So.
Okay.
I'll be in the back, you'll be in the front, so if there's something you want to do or tell us something.
Okay. It was you over there. And then I saw you down here.
I just cannot find anything.
Hey, it started.
Yeah, I was close.
Okay. I'm hearing you good. You hearing us, Jeff?
Yeah.
Did you lose there? I mean, Jeff. You hearing anything? Ron and I are hooked up. So. We'll work.
We'll
okay. We'll work on it next time. Next break or something. Mine just all of a sudden started working, but. Yeah. I couldn't. Yeah. I don't have that happen. I think Larry did it. I don't know, did it? Well, now I can't get my phone to map up. Ready, Ron? Been meaning to ask you, how are you feeling this morning from your fall? Well, that's good. Yeah. A lot of times riding will help take care of that sore back. Another red light. Oh, they're strange. Here we go. About 10 or 12, we were on our way to to California to see my two aunts out there at Modesto and Stockton. And we got here after going to see Carlsbad Cavern. We were heading on up into the mountains and heading west, and the whole town was flooded. Not the whole town, but out here at this Eagle Creek was flooded. Nobody could get through, so we wound up having to spend the night at one of these gas stations in the car, water all around in the streets. Not a good start. Red light.